Now let's go back to our fifths. We're going to play fifths together and separately. So we'll be playing root, fifth, two, three, four, root, two, three, four, fifth, two, three, four, one, two. Follow along just by the technique that I'm doing or with the tabs and music in the book.